Hey, Karen, how are you?
Oh, hi, Mark. Hey, listen, I just got home from church, and my word, I couldn't believe that my property and the lawn, why, it looks like a green on a golf course. It's just unbelievable. And I can't thank you enough. You even got all the leaves between my rocks and everything, and it's just, I'm having a hard time still believing it, because I know what it was before, and every year, of course, I have to really struggle with these leaves, and it's such a big mess. So.
Oh, you're welcome, Karen. You know, and there's so many. Your property here just surrounded with oak trees, so they just, boy, they were, the leaves were 10, 12 inches thick in places.
Oh, I don't doubt it. Yeah, it's almost like walking knee deep in snow, only it's walking knee deep in leaves.
Yeah, they don't melt away, do they?
No, they sure don't. But
yeah, well, not a problem. I'm happy to do it for you, and I'm glad it turned out as nice as it did.
So my neighbor, who's one of the sweetest people you'll ever meet in your entire life, goes to church every Sunday like clockwork. This Sunday, I said, you know what? I'm going to sneak over and take care of these leaves in her lawn while she's gone. She got home just in time to catch me as I was loading up my tools to leave. She was so appreciative. I went back again 2 weeks later and cleaned all these leaves up again because there was just as many the second time as there was the first. I'm really happy I could help her out. Please hit that like and subscribe button if you like the work we're doing here. It allows us to continue our journey in helping other people. I appreciate your support. Thank you for watching.
I have to spend lots of money having somebody every year come in here and clean up my lawn, and certainly they don't do as good a job as you'd have done.
Well, we got the heaviest leaves picked up. I think it's too thick. As you see, it just doesn't do a good job. It just piles up under the mower. So we go through and pick them up first, blow this stuff out here, sweep it up again. lot of leaves. You're probably wondering why I don't just dump the trailer. The problem is it tips up, hits the ground, you have to drive about 20 feet for it empty, which just strings the leaves all over the place. It takes just a minute with the rain. And we filled it up, it's plugged up there in the top. I don't know if you can see that up there. Up there in the corner. Crawling there. Probably just blow out when we turn it on.
Thank you.